All right. Hello, Plano area business owners and community members. My name is Laurel Mateka, and I'm the president of the Plano Area Chamber of Commerce Board of Directors. I'm reaching out today for two reasons. First, to check in and make sure you are doing well and to offer our support during this time of uncertainty. And second, to introduce our new executive director. First, for many of you, we understand that working remotely is a challenge and social distancing negatively impacts your business. So on behalf of the Board of Directors, I want you to know that the Chamber of Commerce is here to help. We are committed to providing information and support to you during this unprecedented and challenging time. To that end, our Executive Director will be reaching out to you over the next few weeks to find out what you need and how we can help. With that said, on behalf of the Plano Area Chamber of Commerce Board of Directors, I'm very pleased to announce that Dina Lanham has started in the role of Executive Director effective Monday, March 15th. It was our hope to introduce her to all of you at our annual dinner. But since our annual dinner has been postponed, we still decided as a board to meet our original timeline with this virtual introduction. We still encourage everyone to attend our annual dinner on Friday, May 8th at Cedardale to meet Dina in person. Dina has experience as a financial advisor, sales and marketing manager, project manager, social media influencer, and community organizer. She has grown the business of Arroyo Paint by improving their online presence, leading by example, getting to know the community, and streamlining their communication and project management in an efficient and cost-effective manner. Additionally, she created and has grown an online community to over 300 members. We are extremely excited to see how she uses those skills to advance the mission of the Plano Area Chamber of Commerce. We look forward to the energy and drive that Dina brings to her work as the Executive Director of the Chamber. So without further ado, let me introduce Dina Lanham.
Thank you so much, Laurel, for the kind words. I'm very excited to join the Chamber as the Executive Director, and I very much look forward to getting to know our businesses and our community. My goal is to utilize my background to help grow the Chamber and in turn help you grow your business. I will be reaching out in the weeks ahead to introduce myself and also see what we can do to help you. Please know that we're here as a resource to help guide you during these difficult times, and please feel free to contact the Chamber if there's something we can do to better serve you and your business. We've started a Facebook group called Plano to Go. This is meant to support our local businesses and inform the public of your hours, your services available, and any additional information they may need in this time of need. Don't forget to check out our website for links to members and for valuable information and resources to help you get through this challenging time. You can also reach me personally at 630-552-7272. I look so much forward to getting to know you.
Thank you so much, Dina. And to our members, please know that the Board of Directors is deeply committed to your success. We will resume Coffee and Connections the third Thursday of the month from 8 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. at the Chamber office once we are back to normal. Additionally, we host ribbon cuttings, provide updates through the biweekly Gazette, and offer many events throughout the year for members to promote their business. We look forward to more members joining us for all of these great events, so be sure to attend our annual dinner on May 8th to meet the board members, to meet Dina, to review our strategic plan, and to find out how you can be more involved. Until then, stay safe and reach out if you need anything.